We are discussing about the solutions for GATE 2005 ECE paper. The topic we are discussing is electron devices. This is the one mark question given in 2005. The band gap of silicon at room temperature is A 1.3 electron volts, B 0.7 electron volts, C 1.1 electron volts, D 1.4 electron volts. Band gap of silicon is also called as energy gap of silicon. So at room temperature, the energy gap of silicon is, correct answer is C, 1.1 electron volts. And we must remember some properties of silicon and germanium. Few questions may ask on these properties also. These are the basic properties between germanium and silicon. And left side is given as properties, and germanium and silicon, the constant values for them. Atomic number for germanium 32, silicon 14. Atomic weight, germanium 72.6 and silicon 28.1. Density, units are grams per centimeter cube, 5.32 for germanium, 2.33 for silicon, and so many other things. Dielectric constant, atoms per centimeter cube, that is atomic concentration. Dielectric constant is also called as relative permittivity. And energy gap at 0 degree Kelvin, at 300 degree Kelvin. This is energy gap at 0 degree Kelvin. Germanium is 0.785 electron volts, whereas for silicon it is 1.21 electron volts. Energy gap at room temperature, that is 300 degree Kelvin. Germanium has 0.72 electron volts and silicon has 1.1 electron volts. As temperature increases, energy gap reduces. Ni. Ni is nothing but intrinsic carrier concentration. Whenever the crystal is in its purest form, that is if you are considering only silicon crystal, at that time how many number of holes or electrons are going to be there, at that time it is treated as Ni, because for pure semiconductor we know that number of holes is equal to number of electrons. So we don't refer it as either holes or electrons because they are in the same number, so that we call them as intrinsic carrier concentration, that is carrier concentration of intrinsic semiconductor. So intrinsic implies nothing but pure. Mu n, mobility of electrons for germanium, for silicon, mobility of holes. Dn, diffusion constant of electrons. Dp, hole diffusion constant or diffusion constant for holes. So these are the standard values we must remember. So according to our question, energy gap at room temperature is 1.1 electron volts. So the correct answer is C, 1.1 electron volts. Thank you.